We've got some difficult decisions to make as in society. We need to decide how we're going to respond to the challenge of climate change and how we're going to adapt to both natural climate variability and the climate change that we don't manage to avoid. And the key to doing that is knowing exactly what's going to unfold in the future as climate changes and as the modes of natural climate variability respond to that climate change.
CSHOR is important because it brings together the Chinese and Australian scientists to tackle the most crucial questions for the world ocean climate.
The Southern Ocean is poorly sampled. It's poorly represented in models that we use to predict the climate system. And it's poorly understood because of this lack of observations and models in the region. So CSHOR is filling this very important niche to get at the Southern Ocean climate system, how the oceans are warming, and what the implications are for climate change.
The CSHOR project will help us to use a cost-effective robotic technology to measure the upper ocean and the coupling between the upper ocean and the atmosphere, which may lead to further development of the robotic technology to apply in other ocean regions.
CSHOR is going to interact a lot with big international campaigns. It's going to help us understand how to build the new observing system for the ocean and how to evolve that. And also some of the projects that we're building in CSHOR have already entrained a lot of international collaborators.
CSHOR is purely scientific, you know, science-oriented, so it's very important. So aim to address some cutting-edge scientific question in the ocean and the climate. And moreover, it brings expertise from QNLM and CSIRO and UNSW and UTAS.
CSHOR is important because it gives us the means to tackle some of the biggest open questions in Southern Hemisphere ocean science.